I chose this topic because physical abuse is what most people think of when they think of abuse.